The Sheriff Freeman are going to get what's coming. Do it.
If I could do it, I'd kill him again.
Do it.
Dom!
Good work. I wasn't looking forward to getting hung on my own gallows, so thanks.
Come on. We have to go. There's a wagon over here. Sheriff Freeman, hold me.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure about you, Mr. Jones. But then you went and saved my neck.
Well, I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
All of you, thank you. I mean it, thank you.
Yes, thank you. I don't like requiring help, but this time I did. Marshal Davies, all of you, thank you.
Ain't that fine? I was thinking we should leave before Montez's ghost decides to pay us any further visits.
So you are a good fellow, Mr. Jones.
Me? No, never. I just like watching what other folks is, that's all.
There's a word for fellows like you.
Wise? Is that the word? Come, Marshal. Help me get home. Been quite enough excitement for a clapped-out old fool, well past his best, for one day!
Friends, I'll see you again, I hope. But next time, under better circumstances, I trust.
my God! Help! 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 No! No, please! Shit! If you untie me next...
If their neck breaks when you drop them in the cell, it still counts as alive. Payment's here.
Yeah! At last. I don't want to waste your time, okay? Send your leader over to speak to me.
What the... I have to say, I've outdone myself with a stew this time. Excuse me.
Your hat hung? Thank you.
some kind of brain disease?
Done hit your head.